guys behind the three-story building.
Yeah, give me a second, I'm moving up to a different position.
I see player movement to the west of me right now, west, northwest.
Those fuckers are literally waiting for me to pop.
Yeah, they're bathing. Can you mark where those other guys
yeah,
are?
I marked them.
276, heading north to south.
Fucking off right now.
I hit three on them. On that west side. Displacing.
Fuck shit. Ian or got the car.
Yeah, he's heading back for to Riam.
I dropped my igla.
See friendly forces moving up to that position where the player base was. Try and go head on them.
White smoke marks and am I fucking invincible? What the fuck?
What do you mean?
they in the fucking building with the wall surrounding it? Two-story building?
Some outside the compound right now. Before, I think we got friendlies up there right now. Another truck car up here. Oh, there's a... They're pretty alert up here.
I feel a sniper on this side of the hill bearing 337. 337. Just sitting there in the open.
Kill them. Close to them.
Behind the wall, force case. They're in the
Just got three or four of them. I'm still alive, but pretty bad, pretty hurt.
Are they still pinned down in the same location?
Yeah, they're right at my compound where I'm at.
You're on top of him. Alright.
Copy. still here.
Confirm A10 is flying south of our current position.
Oh yeah.
It appears to be landing up on me.
Yeah, we lost our tail rotor or something, so we're not TP.
I might go unconscious in a sec.
Could probably use some, you know, anti-A10.
We have aircraft, you can take them.
Yeah, we're still airborne, fucking off. Yeah, we have aircraft. We're in a helicopter right now, dude. Getting fucked by an A-10.
This is your Russian commander. Be advised, we do have AA set up at the main base, so if you can get there, we can swat them.
This is getting slightly more annoying than I wanted it to be.
Dang, that was funny. I really backstabbed them there. That was fun. Want me a gunner or something? Want us to grab something funny?
What?
Like a chopper or something?
Where's our item? There it is.
You want in, Bill, or are you going in something else? Okay, I'm returning to the AO9.
Eyes on two in the field bearing, from my position, 292. Greenfield.
Hey, this is your Russian correspondent. Be advised, the green four US-back insurgents are getting way too close. Can you start pulling the Scud missiles back to our main base, please?
Copy that.
Copy.
Scud missile.
Don't let them escape.
Destroy the Scud if you have to.
Is that one of you moving it? There's a Vic move, Rod, check in.
I see it. See two of them moving.
Two of what moving?
Two missile trucks moving.
Our moving missile trucks?
I think so.
Moving where?
Moving north. See one escaping. It's pretty much up where that compound where we're shooting at it for a long time.
Hey Firm, let me get some of the rocket stash. I may be able to hit it.
That's pretty far from me.
Try and disable the wheels.
It's 1,000 meters out. I won't hit it. I lost visual on it. I think it's driving at that red line I just drew. I still see players down there. And come by with the red circle and cross inside. There's another truck there that they're taking right now.
They're directly under question mark.
No, it's northwest of the question mark. It's the red compound. They're taking one now. One missile truck is moving. So heading northwest. Not even close.
That'd be okay, drop me off soon. I'm out.
Seems those two trucks are out here, I can't find them. bring them back. I'll head back on the set. I found one of them. I disabled one of them at my position. Yeah, one track at me. Did you get that? I got one of the trucks moving up from here. It's too destroyed to fix it.
I think they still have that old cyber outpost that previously crewed. Good call.
calls it close.
You guys, Cuddy.
Russians chasing me. I need that damn air support. Chasing me in the damn scud up north. Firing rockets at me. I could use some assistance up here. I need that air support.
Everybody near this helicopter, get to the helicopter.
You need air support up north. We need chase.
Cut
coming from behind.
Does anyone hear me?
I can hear you barely.
I'm still being chased by Russians.
I'm feeding, I'm driving the fuck away, cause screw that.
This is High Command on all nets. Mission is a success on both teams, and I will explain why in debrief.